No, I was a reader, and I learned to read with my dad by reading the newspaper when I was 3 and 4, and we'd get the Star News in the evening back then, the paper that I went on to become the editor of. So that was the afternoon daily, and then we'd get the LA Times in the morning, and I would read with my dad, both after he got home from work with the Star News, the local rag, and the Times in the morning, and so I loved it.